Good afternoon and welcome to Grace Cathedral. My name is Christopher Keady. I am the interim director of music here, and it's a great pleasure to welcome you to today's organ recital. We're blessed to have a fantastic organist, Joseph Arndt, coming from Tulsa, Oklahoma. You can read more about him in your program. I also wanted to draw your attention to a very special recital that we have coming up in October. This is going to be a little bit different from our usual pattern, where we have a 4 o'clock recital on the first Sunday. This is on the second Sunday, and it will be a double header, so 4 p.m. and 8 p.m. The artist is Scott Detra, who's the organist at a large Episcopal church in Dallas, Texas, and he'll be playing the complete works of César Franck. So if you enjoy the last two pieces on today's program, please be sure and come back for those double recitals. And again, those are still offered free, although we always love to receive donations. So this is a really big treat. That recital is co-sponsored by the San Francisco chapter of the American Guild of Organists. So mark your calendars. And meanwhile, we encourage you to visit us for Evensong, for our next organ recital on Labor Day weekend, and all the other opportunities there are to hear this wonderful instrument. And again, as I mentioned, the recital series survives by your donations, so please give generously as you're able. There's a box there and in the back. You can also give on our website or by texting. It should be in your program. So thank you again for coming, and please join me in welcoming Joseph Arndt.
Thank you all very much. It's been a real treat to get to know the organ here at Grace Cathedral, which is really one of the landmark organs of 20th century American organ building. So that was a transcription by Jean Guillou, who always has flair. You might want to look at some of his original organ pieces. There's lots of flair in those. But next, I'm going to turn to some music of Gerre Hancock. And I thought that would be an especially appropriate choice at Grace Cathedral this year, because I'm the chair of planned giving for the Association of Anglican Musicians, and probably that association's key project is a Gerre Hancock internship. And this year, starting this month, Grace Cathedral is the latest site for that internship. So I thought it'd be a real treat to share that music of Gerre Hancock. And then I'll follow that with the complete Plymouth Suite by Percy Whitlock, where you have this constant sense of English folk songs. I hope you enjoy this music of Hancock and Whitlock. Thank you. I'm going to end with two pieces by César Franck, whose bicentennial we celebrate this year. This is the Prière. It's the only, curiously, the only major work of Franck that has a religious title. So I think that says something. This Prière has a lot of ups and downs and ends in a melancholy state that I think is really compelling and very moving. And then I'll end with the finale, which these are the last two pieces from the Six Pièces, which was the earliest major collection of Franck's organ music. And Franck was really the first composer in Paris to write significant organ music after the French Revolution. And he was inspired by the organs of Cavaillé-Coll, and he really created symphonic and large-scale organ music, the first of its kind that we know of. So I hope you'll enjoy these two pieces by Franck, which I think sound pretty stunning on the organ here. Thank you.